call you and do a little intro.
Okay.
Good morning, everybody. This is Aaron with Rivers of Provision. And today, we're butchering a rabbit because he ate my first mango tree. So this is what happens when you eat my plants. Got some thick fur on it. Using my trusty dusty Wyoming knife, it's quite handy.
Wyoming knife.
Thank you, Mike Ellis, for giving me this for Christmas a year ago.
Wyoming knife.
Great for skinning out animals.
So, where do you learn all this stuff? Were you raised like on a farm?
Holy Ghost.
Is it?
Yeah. My family was farmers. My grandparents raised pigs and tobacco. So I watched that growing up. And he was not cooperating. This hat is exceptional and tough.
Can we make a hat out of it?
I'll let you do whatever you want to do with it.
The pigs are going to love the bones. Well, what do you give them? The guts?
I give them the guts. A lot of folks don't understand that pigs are omnivores. They think that all they eat is corn, but really, you look on big commercial farms where they raise a lot of chickens, they'll keep pigs and all the dead chickens they throw to the...
Right, to the pigs.
To the pigs, yeah.
Now I was cutting up some chicken breasts last night. I was going to bring them the bones. Yeah. But I felt bad because I was like, you know what? I didn't buy organic, so I don't want to feed the pigs that, but I ate it.
I'm not an expert on cooking it, so I can't give y'all any secret recipes.
Oh, no, that's fine. That's what we got YouTube for.
Yeah.
I had already watched a whole bunch of things on how to cook rabbit.
Uh-huh.
Because, I mean, that's the goal, is to be self-sufficient.
Normally the skin just peels right off.
Mm-hmm.
This one's being special today.
Yeah, I've seen them just take it and rip it right off.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This is not walking out. I got more rabbits than I have cages, so this one was, I had this one running loose, he's domestic, but well, he was domestic,
something. Been fatting him up.
Yeah, he's totally organic, I hadn't been feeding him, he was letting God's design work.
Just dump it right here. Come in through the gate and dump it right here. Huh? I want you to dump it right here. Oh yeah, that's a fat one.
That's that lovely hook on the Wyoming knife, that razor right there. So, put them right on.
Very impressive with the meat on that guy.
Oh yeah.
You dump it right there, right there. Yep. Mike, look.
Yeah. That's how you killed the rabbit.
BB gun.
Should I dump the fowl with the next one over there?
A little bit that way, yeah. Mm-hmm. Not all the way over there, but like right next to this pile. Right next to this pile, we have to mulch this whole area first. I want to connect this mulch with that mulch.
Yeah.
And then we'll go doing that way. We have a lot of mulch to do.
If you want it like halfway towards the tree.
Huh? Well, right now, I just want to mulch this area.
Yeah.
We'll see how much we get done today, and then we'll keep going that way.
And I called the man this morning. He's bringing us another load.
All right. Hallelujah. When? When he gets...
Next week.
I need to find out if he goes to Tampa Heights. That was that... Off with her head, or his head.
Mm-hmm. There it is, pick food. Make it soft a little bit.
Right here, let me get your bucket. Hold on. You see a mango tree in there?
Bone right there, sternum. Trying to be difficult. There it is. Let's pinch that intestine.
Mosquitoes are like... Woo! He peed on you.
Yeah.
Or no, that was not pee. That was I'm looking for my lady. Pigs are gonna be happy today. That's a big boy. Let me see the finished product. Hallelujah. That's a meal right there.